A form of mining cryptocurrency at a cost of $2 billion will build in Armenia. The organizers intend to use more than 150,000 machines for the production of bitcoins, ethereums, and other cryptocurrencies. And the government of the country plans to implement technological projects to which 500 foreign companies will join. Recall that Armenia became the second state in the Eurasian Economic Union where the Bill of Digital Technologies was approved.